That's record.
Right.
So you've got red dot record.
Have you got to hold it all the time?
No, you just press and release it, press and release it.
All right, okay.
Okay, so what we're going to do, as I said, we'll go around the outside. Obviously, any questions asked, if I don't know the answer, obviously I'll find the answer out, as I'm not an engineer. So anything you're not sure of, obviously ask. I'm just sort of, James hasn't got a big paperwork with him, so we'll get that afterwards. So what we'll do then, we'll go around the outside, show you different points.
What motor did you have last time?
Elvis Firestorm.
Yeah, so that would probably have had a boiler and a fire, I would expect.
Yeah.
Whereas this one's
going to be fire.
Yeah, so it's got a combined boiler and heating system, which I'll go through in a second.
Okay. Right, so off the door.
Which is on the opposite side of what you normally find on the English ones. Yeah.